Eradicated, Shepard. The Blue Suns are again in control of the area. I have also accessed messages between mercenary groups regarding plans to deal with the Archangel. There's a recruiting station at Afterlife that may have information on him.
Come on, let me in.
Go on in.
That's close enough.
Stand still.
Try it and you'll be scanning the inside of your colon.
I'd almost pay to see that, but it's not an option. You want to talk, you get scanned.
All you had to do was ask.
I don't ask.
I was told you're the person to talk to if I have questions.
They're clean.
Depends on the questions.
You run Omega?
I am Omega. But you need more. Everyone needs more something, and they all come to me. I'm the boss, CEO, queen, if you're feeling dramatic. It doesn't matter. Omega has no titled ruler and only one rule. Don't fuck with Aria.
I like it. Easy to remember.
If you forget, someone will remind you.
And then I toss your sorry ass out the nearest airlock.
So, what can I do for you?
Tell me how you got set up here.
That's as privileged as information gets. I have many friends and enemies I keep at varying distances. I don't count you among either. We'll see how useful you prove. Short answer, mind your own damn business.
One scan and we're straight to business? People are usually more concerned about who I am.
Your death was downplayed, but hardly what I call a secret. I had to make sure it was really you. You could have been anyone, anything. Whatever you need will come out on its own. I'm curious, but Omega doesn't really care about you.
I'm trying to track down Archangel.
You and half of Omega. You want him dead too?
I'm putting a team together. He's on my list.
Interesting. You're gonna make some enemies teaming up with Archangel. That's assuming you can get to him. He's in a bit of trouble right now.
Just tell me how to find him.
The local merc groups are recruiting anyone with a gun to help them take down Archangel.
Sounds like that might be our ticket in.
They're using a private room for recruiting. Just over there. I'm sure they'll sign you up.
I appreciate the help.
See if you still feel that way when the mercs realize you're here to help him.
Sounds like I don't have much time to waste.
You've got all the time in the world. Archangel? Not so much.
You're recruiting.
Why don't you step inside? You'll get paid and the job's done, just like everyone else. Who's next? You three look like you could do some damage. Looking for a good fight?
You could say that.
Standard fee is 500 credits each. You get paid when the job's done. If you die, your friends don't collect your share. You'll need your own weapons and armor. Looks like you got that covered. And no, this does not make you a member of the Blue Sun's Eclipse of the Blood Pack. You are a freelancer, period. Any questions?
Where do we go?
Just head over to the transport depot outside the club. One of our boys will take you from there. Send in the next one.
Hey, is this where I sign up?
This is it, but it's no game, kid.
I grew up on Omega. I know how to use a gun.
So does Archangel.
I can handle myself. Besides, I just spent 50 credits on this pistol, and I want to use it.
If you're sure, registration's in here. Good luck. You'll need it.
Perfect. Thanks.
I'm on the mission.
I hope you're ready. Archangel's been annihilating you freelancers.
Ready when you are.
Get in. It's about time they sent me someone who looks like they can actually fight.
You bet. I'm ready to go.
Is he with you?
I'm on my own. I don't need any help. Just tell me where to go.
Right. Just head through there. I'm sure you'll find your way.
I'm on.
Uh-huh. They tell you what we're up against?
Just tell us where to go.
Archangel's holed up in a building at the end of the boulevard over there. He's got superior position, and the only way in is over a very exposed bridge. It's a killing ground, but he's getting tired, making mistakes. We'll have him soon enough.
I'll get to him. Just point me at that bridge.
I like your attitude, but we've got a plan in place. You'll be on a distraction team. Head straight over the bridge and keep Archangel busy so the infiltration team can sneak in behind him.
Sounds like a suicide mission to me.
Pretty much, but you look like you can handle it. Head up to the boulevard and get to the third barricade. Talk to Sergeant Kathka. He'll tell you when to go in.
I better go find Sergeant Kathka.
Good idea. Watch yourself on the boulevard. Archangel's killed dozens out there already.
Well, we might have a way in, but getting out could be interesting.
Let's worry about finding him first.
Shepard, I've scanned the area, but I am unable to plot any other paths to Archangel.
Guess we're going with the mercs.
The heavy mechs and gunship possess considerable firepower. Weakening them before leaving will improve your chances.
As the first wave goes in, the infiltration team will attempt to take Archangel by surprise.
Kathka?
Sergeant Kathka. You must be the group Salky mentioned. You're just in time.
Were you waiting for us?
The infiltration team is about to give us a signal. Archangel won't know what hit him. Got any questions? This may be your last chance.
Are you leading the assault?
Ha! Tarek doesn't pay me to fight. I just plan the attacks and fix the damn gunship. You freelancers get the privilege of... Check. Bravo team! Go, go, go! Archangel's got quite a surprise waiting for him. But that means no more waiting for me. Gotta get her back to 100% before Tarek decides he needs her again.
working too hard.
Doesn't look like Archangel's got much time.
Well, let's not wait around too long.
Come on, we'll give these guys a surprise of our own.
Trouble ahead.
This.
One less.
Archangel.
Shepard, I thought you were dead.
What are you doing here?
Good to see you too.
I'm just surprised to see you.
You and me both. Still, it's good to see a friendly face. Killing mercs is hard work, especially on my own.
Well, we got here. But I don't think getting out will be as easy.
No, it won't. That bridge has saved my life, funneling all those witless idiots into scope. But it works both ways. They'll slaughter us if we try to get out that way.
So we just sit here and wait for them to take us out?
It's not all that bad. This place has held them off so far. And with three of you, I suggest we hold this location, wait for a crack in their defenses. Take our chances. It's not a perfect plan, but it's a plan.
I didn't like sneaking anyway. Time to spill a little merc blood.
Glad to see you haven't changed. Let's see what they're up to. Looks like they know their infiltration team failed. Take a look. Scouts. Eclipse, I think.
More than scouts. One less now, though.
Indeed. We better get ready. I'll stay up here. I can do a lot of damage from this vantage point. You can do what you do best. Just like old times, Shepard. Let's give these bastards everything we've got.
Nice trip.
something done properly. All right, let's see how you handle this, Archangel.
Mercs, rear stairs. You're kicking ass, Shepard. They barely touched me. And we got Jareth in the process. I've been hunting that little bastard for months.
We've still got Blood Pack and Blue Suns left. Think we can make a break for it?
Maybe. Let's see what they're up to. They've reinforced the other side heavily, but they're not coming over the bridge yet. What are they waiting for?
What the hell was that?
Damn it. They breached the lower level. Well, they had to use their brains eventually. You'd better get down there, Shepard. I'll keep the bridge clear.
I didn't come all this way to let you die. We'll split up two and two. Keep one of my team here.
You sure? Who knows what you'll find down there?
Jacob, stay with Garrus. Keep him alive.
If you say so. I'm not sure it's a good idea.
Thanks, Shepard. You better get going.
We're on our way.
Go down a level. The basement door's on the west side of the main room behind the stairs. I'll radio directions if you need help, but you've got to get down there quick. Good luck.
cryopack.
My shields are down.
Here, Shepard. They're coming in through the door.
Rip them to shreds! Watch my back. I'll deal with Archangel.
Take me alive!